job, all working class people, like you and me, taking care of business, paying the bills, hoping to retire one day and live the American dream. 14 years have gone by. Today, most of us still remember our military is still fighting overseas to protect our way of life. We owe them big time.